here. This is very exciting.
It's great. It's great to be back. I was worried that you weren't excited about this time because I emailed Seth on Friday and I said, hey, I'm going to be in New York Monday afternoon. Are you going to be able to watch the Steeler game? And you wrote back, yes, what are you doing in town? And I said, I'm going to be a guest on your show. I'm going to be a guest on your television show.
I had forgotten. I have a lot of guests.
Yeah. But hopefully that helps you if you ever have guests that you forget about in the future. If they're ever offended, you can say, I forgot my own
brother. Yeah, there was a time I forgot my own brother, my oldest, my dearest friend. I forgot about him.
Yeah.
We did, though. We got to watch the Steelers game last night. So exciting.
So exciting.
Now, our mom.
Yeah.
Don't take this personally.
What's she like?
Yeah. Our mom, you communicate with her more than I do because you play Words with Friends with her, and she uses Words with Friends as her main texting device.
She does not know how to text unless it's within the Words with Friends sort of text option.
Yeah, so every time you say, Mom just said, I look over and there's a Scrabble board.
Right.
And so can you read some of the things, because you were reading them to me and I couldn't help but note how strange these would be to people who don't know our family.
D-Money, night, night. I'm back to the gin bottle. I could throw up.
All right. Translate that from the beginning to the end here. Be the sort of Rosetta Stone of this line.
D-Money is our father. So D-Money, daddy, night, night, asleep. I'm back to the gin bottle. I'm drinking. I could throw up. I'm drinking.